Hey everyone, earlier today I reported that Ryan Clady, left tackle with the Denver Broncos, was traded to the New York Jets to be their new left tackle to replace the retired, now retired, DeBrickshaw Ferguson. And I said that the Broncos received from the Jets a fifth round pick and a seventh round pick. That's wrong. What happened was that the Broncos sent Ryan Clady and a seventh round pick to the Jets in exchange for the Jets' fifth round pick. So there you go. That's the correct information.